No matter who you are or what your occupation is, you have a superpower. Your superpower is that one thing that you do much better than most people. This is your edge, and you should definitely be using it. Welcome to another edition of Marketing Tip Monday. In the book, The Cheat Code, author Brian Wong describes his superpower as his ability to get people excited about anything. He can sit in front of you and get you excited about a product or a service just by how he describes it and the way he feels about it. So playing off of this, what's your superpower? You probably already know, but are hesitant to express it due to our social habit of subscribing to false humility. Don't confuse confidence with arrogance. Confidence is key to success. Be confident about your superpower and name it. There comes a point in adulthood where we need to focus less on our weaknesses and really hone in on our strengths. This applies to your marketing strategies as well. Instead of wasting time figuring out a strategy that may work for you, focus your time and your energy on mastering a strategy you already know works. If your superpower is effective communication, then use that strength and sell it. Promise to be the best at keeping your clients and partners in the loop. Make sure they have a clear understanding and never let them feel like there's a gap in communication. If your superpower is organization, showcase that. Make your clients aware of your detailed filing system and proactive nature to have all necessary paperwork prepped and ready to prevent any holdups or possible delays. Perhaps your superpower is positivity. Keep your client level and optimistic throughout all processes. Constantly reassure them of the light at the end of the tunnel and maintain a joyful, upbeat disposition through it all. Regardless of what your superpower is, it's yours and it's who you are as an individual. Find a way to apply it to day-to-day business and use it to your unique advantage. As cliche as it may sound, life's too short to be anyone other than yourself. And why would you want to be? To set up a brainstorming session on feeling out your superpower, leave us a message in the comments. We're happy to help. In the meantime, thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time for another edition of Marketing Tip Monday.